once was a girl named Jenny, whose virtues were varied and many, excepting that she was inclined always to make up her mind. And Jenny points a moral with which you cannot quarrel, as you will find. Jenny made her mind up when she was three. She herself was going to trim the Christmas tree. Christmas Eve she lit the candles, tossed the tapers away. Little Jenny was an orphan on Christmas Day.
Oh, Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find.
She lost one dad and mother, a sister and a brother, but she would make up her mind. Jenny made her mind up when she was 12 that into foreign languages she would delve. But at 17 to Vassar it was quite a blow that in 27 languages she couldn't say no. Jenny made her mind up at 22 to get herself a husband was the thing to do. She got herself all dolled up in her satins and furs, and she got herself a husband, but he wasn't hers. Jenny made her mind up at 39 she would take a trip to the Argentine. She was only on vacation, but the Latins agree Jenny was the one who started the good neighbor policy. Jenny made her mind up at 75 she would live to be the oldest woman alive. But gin and rum and destiny play funny tricks, and poor Jenny kicked the bucket at 76. Jenny points a moral with which you cannot quarrel, makes a lot of common sense. Jenny and her saga prove that you are gaga if you don't keep sitting on the fence.
Jenny and her story point the way to glory to all men and womankind.
Anyone with vision comes to this decision. Don't
make